Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Developed by it's Crash Bandicoot. Go!
but it...
Yeah.